Two children and a woman were seriously hurt when a car collided with a semi-truck on the State Highway 130 Service Road. Austin Travis County EMS tells us the semi caught fire and some of the people inside the vehicles were trapped. When paramedics arrived, they transported a woman in her 30s and a child to UMC Brackenridge with life-threatening injuries. The other child was taken to Dell Children's with serious injuries. We do have a crew at that scene. We will update you as soon as we learn more.